motorcycle rider has died a week after a crash in Monroe County. The coroner says William Hill died at the hospital yesterday. The 20-year-old was from Middle Smithfield Township, and he was riding a motorcycle that collided with a vehicle on Route 209 near Marshall's Creek on May 6th.